Tarantino's back, and I am on Block Sewers doing an update review. Just had a massive update, 4.0. Lots of stuff, everything's 3D, as you can see my armor. I'll start off with the shop. That's it. Okay, alright. They added a new background that looks cool, the garage, you can see. They added this big ass semi. Ghost truck, wherever, Jesus, looks like a ghost truck. I think they added this. Yeah, they added this tank with a laser and machine guns on it. And they added, I think that too. And they added a Challenger. So I got the best car and a freaking monster truck, so I'm good. I don't think they added any melee. I think these are new, I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah, and the background's new for this too. I think screwed off, sawed off, shotgun is new. One other, this thing is new too. That's new, the, what do you call it, light machine gun. Don't think anything else is new in here. Gear, nothing's new in there. Armor, it just looks awesome, 3D. Okay. And the clothes, there's a new clothes background, and there's new skin somewhere. Don't know where. And now I'll start off on adventure, or second one on adventure, and we'll go to online. Oh yeah, I'm finally back from vacation. Finally. Never go to Pennsylvania, Florida. One more car you can hear that has new music. It keeps switching back. It keeps switching. There's like 5 different songs that switches to. Lots of bugs, so you'll be expecting a lot of bugs and update this, or you download it since there's a big update. Oh shit. I don't know what happened there, but let's go. There's a new mission system. I saw it when I first spawned in. There's finally no error on my freaking head or something on. All the missions are all new. It's like a GTA 5 race type of mission. Mostly, and you can see they redesigned all the buildings. They look cooler. They have stuff Google, it's Google-ug. Shit, and less people try to kill you. And this song plays when you're in a gunfight. Pretty cool. There's a new view. Side view, which is, this is side view, and this was the normal view right here. God. Or I mean, fuck off. See, every time he's in a gunfight, that's what it is. Now you can figure out the mission. Because I want to start the thing. Multiplayer. Route 66, that's a new thing. They don't have this on, they don't have this on Sandbox, so it's really fun. There's lots of big ass ramps and stuff. It's like a desert town. Don't know why. I wish they added this on, I'm using it. I wish they added this on the Sandbox, but they didn't. I wish that everything's on it. Sounds like a WWE song. Yeah, there is a bug where it keeps switching to side view after when you get out of the car. Kinda annoying. Lots of stuff. And you have people super drunk, and look at this. Gas prices are fucking expensive. Look at that shit. Piece of shit right there. Okay. This will do it for this video. I'll try to get. Oh shit. I'll try to get, Tree 12, or Nate, whatever you want to call him, and three of my other friends to all play this at the same time. Be really fun and really funny. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed the update review. Bye!